Top line out once again, and that's won by the Wranglers. Play to the open wing. Pelletier scoops it to Zahorna. He's got Phillips coming down the side. Phillips redirection. He scores! Matthew Phillips, the Calgary kid. He just loves scoring at home. It's 1-1. Using his big body. And there he is once again. Zahorna out in front for Pelletier. Save! And Matthew Phillips with his second of the game. It's 2-1 Calgary. As here's Phillips cruising in down that right side. He's got Pelletier in the middle. Pelletier taken out of the play. Phillips still with the puck. Back to the point for Brooke. Here's Poirier, finds a lane, redirection. Puck is there. Can Pelletier put it away? Oh, yes, he can.
He's back. Pelletier up the near side, sends it to the front of the net for Schwint, and he scores! Cole Schwint somehow picked the top corner on that tough angle.
Puck swiveled on goal, and a left pad save made by Rodrigue. Now a point shot, they score! DeSimone out of the pile, beats Rodrigue with 7:11 to go in the first. It's a power play goal for Calgary, and they lead 2-0. Half wall, pivots it back up top. DeSimone, top unit out here. Zary across to the left wing corner and picked up by Phillips. Phillips in front, turning with it on goal, they score! The puck paw free, and Jakob Pelletier low slot. Another power play goal in the second. It's 4-0 Calgary on top. 23 seconds left in the frame. Outlet pass, Phillips off his stick. Phillips couldn't get the handle on it. Kemp rimmed it around, but it's kept in. Back up top, DeSimone. Ricciotti scores! The second power play goal for DeSimone on the night. The fourth power play goal of the evening for Calgary. It's 5-0. 20 seconds to go. Kelp turned it over. Pelletier to center to an empty net. That one will bounce in. And we'll just add more onto it. Another empty netter makes it 5-2.
Side of 13 minutes left in the second period. We've got a 1-1 game. Phillips now. Phillips to Pelletier. He scores! What a finish! Calgary takes the lead back. Played in deep by Pelletier. Pelletier centers it. Fortuitous bounce! And Calgary scores. Matty Phillips, the Calgary kid. It's 3-3. In the slot, but cleared nicely, and a chance now for Zahorna. Draped all over him as Jimmy Schultz plays it into the middle. Phillips, chance for Calgary to tuck it in, and you know what? That's what Pelletier does. He's alive in the blue paint. Nice clearing job there by Josh Brook. As Pelletier gets the speed going, the puck ends up on the stick of Phillips. Pelletier outweights D'Elia, and it's 4-1 Calgary. Phillips, back to the point for Poirier. Zary, Poirier comes into the middle, finds Phillips, top of the circle, looking for the bumper play, and they've got it! Jakob Pelletier! It's now a 10-game point streak! Back to Poirier, to Phillips. Phillips to Poirier, snaps it. That one's just deflected wide. Pelletier back to Poirier. They'll give and go. Pelletier cuts into the middle of the ice. Snaps it. Rebound. Poirier. He scores. Jeremy Poirier. And Calgary wins in overtime.
And the competition they're having right now, one-on-one.
Phillips into the zone. Centers and a shot. Blocker saved by Eriksson Ek. What a stop made on Pelletier. Now another one. And this time it's a goal. Zahorna scores past Eriksson Ek to tie us up at one. Zahorna worked it in, but checked off the puck. Support from Pelletier to Zahorna, centered in a backhander. A goal scored by Pospisil, his second of the
group
game.
Try again. McLean snaps it in. Good save there. Puck is loose in the blue paint. They're searching for it. And will that count? Looks like it will. 4-1. The center of the ice, drop pass to Schwint, back to Pelletier. Schwint, he scores. What a finish for Cole Schwint. A nice give and go. 1-0 Calgary. Left in this minor. Nick DeSimone, back to McLean. Looking for the one-timer. Jakob Pelletier ties the game at 2, late in the power play. Rims that around the boards. Kept alive by Ontario momentarily, and sprung on a breakaway is Pospisil. Pospisil scores! It's his second of the night on a breakaway. 4 rebound, handled well by the Ontario netminder. Brook, slapper from the point. That hits a body. I think it was Madden. Hospisil makes the check. As we're about to get back to 5-on-5, Pelletier waiting, shot on goal, and he scores! Right as that power play draws to a close, Calgary's within one.
Condors, cross-ice pass to the high slot. This is Zary holding top of the right circle. He'll lay it off right point in front. Phillips, a shot, he turned it wide. Side of the net, tough shot, they score! Pelletier went off the high glass, stuffed it left pad. And the Wranglers on top 3-1.
By DeSimone on the point. Now Pelletier, right circle. His shot score. Beats Peterson over the glove. And the Calgary Wranglers get a power play goal and lead it 1-0 with 17:33 to go in the second period. Crane had control for a moment but couldn't get it out. A wrist shot deflects wide of the net. Rebound side of the net, throwing it into the net by Jakob Pelletier. He has his second goal of the period. Both have come on the power play.
Stretch pass to Klapka. He'll drop it in to the Canucks' end. Jack Rathbone takes the hit, collides into Pelletier, and they score. It's a goal. It's a weird one, but it counts. And he gets it for Jakob Pelletier, a 2-on-1 developing. Pelletier to Phillips. He scores. Matty Phillips, the Calgary kid. It's 2-0 Wranglers.
Huberdeau, nice pass, finds Calgary. Pelletier joins him on the rush, going to the goal. There's the pass, right in, scores! Jakob Pelletier's first NHL goal. A beauty on a 2-on-1, and it's a one-goal game. What a pass by Nazem Kadri. Just terrific.
And away he goes. Right through the middle of the ice, and he's gonna just head to the net. And does a terrific job beating Olsen to the net, and a beautiful finish. After quite a pass here from Kadri, he'll just throw the puck into the area.
Goal of the season, and it was a terrific marker for everybody. Here comes Pelletier.
Grits the giveaway. Now watch the play here. A little give and go. And then big bang boom like that. And Kadri with the one timer after the giveaway by the Rangers. And Fox gives it away, goes right back and beats Halak with a beautiful shot by Kadri. And what a pass. By Huberdeau there. They get it back to Kadri. And
Backlund cuts it off. Makes a pass back to Dubé. He'll work it down the near boards and bump it back to Hannafin at the point. Hannafin shoots, scores! Hannafin! Might have been tipped, it was. Pelletier, I think, got a piece of it as he flew across. And Jakob Pelletier puts Calgary on top 4-3 with a power play goal.
This youngster practiced this all the time. And a little harmless looking play. Shoot the puck, go to the net. Pelletier goes to the net and hits him. After Hannafin shot, and just like that, the Flames with a huge, massive goal, a tip right there by Pelletier.
Second power play goal of the night for Calgary. Pelletier gets the second goal. Back in front, that misses everybody now. There's Pelletier with speed, he'll chase after it. Mangiapane goes to the front of the goal. Pelletier, there's the pass, Mangiapane knocked another pass, Backlund scores! Tucks it in, another power play goal. Pelletier with the setup. And the Flames up 6-3 with 3:19 to go.
Man advantage break to begin with. And here's the end, but give Pelletier credit. I mean, he just outraced everybody for the puck, got possession, got it back again, and then threw it out to the front of the net. And what a pass it was, and then Backlund, what a play. A backhand.
He gets it back to Hannafin. Dubé, Hannafin. Tips it over to Backlund. In front, looking for a tip. Bouncing puck, they score! The power play again! It's Pelletier! Back-to-back games, back-to-back goals for Jakob Pelletier. And the Flames go up 1-0.
And before that, here's the play I talked about. Kadri in the side. I mean, that's not going to do anything. The goalie's going to get that every time. But now, the kid, again, goes right to the front of the net. Bangs away at it. Pelletier does all the work. Takes the eyes away from the goaltender Bossois, and as well, Mangiapane helps out, and just like that, Marchessault able to get the puck out as he falls down. Zadorov there to control. Long pass, far wing to Kadri. Just inside the line. Feathers one through to Pelletier. Huberdeau scores! Huberdeau set up by Pelletier. Terrific play, and a 2-0 Calgary lead.
And there's the initial play. Oh, they're changing. That's why you can see Vegas coming over the boards, and then that leaves a wide open Huberdeau going to the net. He beats his check to the net, but Pelletier with a beautiful pass. Huberdeau fans, actually. But then
teams change as we approach the midway mark of the third. Gilbert, Kadri, career game 800. Works the puck to the line. He'll chip it in deep. Clifton back. Kadri trying to get to it. Bouncing puck, putting it in front. Huberdeau back. They score! Pelletier from Huberdeau, and it's 3-2 Calgary. They had turned the puck over twice in their own zone, led to a couple scoring chances. Here's a strong forecheck on Clifton. He can't do anything. Comes to Huberdeau, and he spots Pelletier at the side of the net. But that's that strong forecheck on a team that's tired. So two excellent shifts in a row by
Seri, from a sharp angle, sends it back right circle, a chance, and they score. Pelletier fires it top shelf with a minute 45 to play in the period and ties the game.
Phillips, here he comes with speed. Phillips to the left wing for Hunt. He'll knock it back to the point. DeSimone to the right side. Pelletier back to DeSimone. Running out of space. Pelletier to the left wing. Hunt is wide open. Wrist shot scores! What a setup, and Dryden Hunt has two goals in the last two games, and we are tied at two with 14:42 to go. What a feed from Pelletier on the right.
Here's Pelletier. He'll come down the wing. Tried to center it ahead for Bishop. Back onto the stick for Pelletier, and he scores! Play Bonnie Tyler! Jakob Pelletier is your hero in game number one! Okay, he'll gain the wing. Pelletier cuts into the middle, drops it off for Poirier, snaps it in, rebound, Silov's able to make the save.
Klapka plays it deep, knocked down out of midair by Jatari. And now loose in front for Klapka, wide open shot, save, rebound, and he scores! Adam Klapka puts the Wranglers in front, followed up and got his rebound, and the Wranglers have their first lead of game number four. A huge goal from the rookie, and the Wranglers have back-to-back goals in this period. And put it to the back of the cage. And so the Canucks down a goal with their season on the line.
The half wall to Phillips. Cross ice pass for Hunt. Tic-tac-toe! And that's Jakob Pelletier lighting the lamp. Calgary's first goal of round three comes on the power play. Jones with the best opportunity of this game so far for Calgary, and a 2-on-1 developing. Pelletier with Phillips. Pelletier shoots, looking for the rebound. The court handled shot number one. Phillips forced to play a little defense. Wow, nice stick work there. He gets the job done, and here he comes down the left wing. Phillips, cross-ice pass, off the inside of the post, rebound! Jakob Pelletier makes it a 2-1 game early in the second period.
Matthew Phillips starts this play by picking off that pass with a great stick in the lane, and up the ice he comes, and then great vision across to Poirier, who hammers one off the post, but it pops right back out to Jakob Pelletier, and he knows what to do with the puck.
And here comes Jakob Pelletier. 3-on-1 developing for Calgary. Dewar to Pelletier. And a nice save there by Decord. Point blank.
The first game.
Austin Baganski for the Firebirds up the right side wing. Kept there by Pelletier. Ben Jones fires one on net. And a save made by Joey Decord. And right off the bat, a little bit of physicality. Through the shot saved by Wolf. That one bounced in the front of the net. Good recovery by McCormick, but he gives it away to Phillips. Up the ice for Pelletier, trying to break through the defense. Jakob Pelletier on the backhand, he scores. What an effort for Jakob Pelletier. 2-0 Calgary, 4:37 to go. Jakob Pelletier has a goal in every game of the series so far. Schwint for Phillips. Pelletier on a cross. Hunt for Schwint, shooting, they score. Cole Schwint, a power play goal in the right. Back out to Walker Dewar. Dewar into the offensive zone. To the front of the net, off of Pelletier, collected on back. Wrist shot, they score! Wranglers tie it.
Nick DeSimone with a shot, finding its way through again. And it's left wing side. Back out to Walker Duehrt. Duehrt into the offensive zone. To the front of the net, off of Pelletier, collected on back. Wrist shot, they score! Wranglers tie it. Nick DeSimone with a shot, finding its way through again. And it's 3-3 with 12:46 to go. Firebirds win the faceoff, back trying to clear the zone. Pelletier up top for Connor Zeri. Zeri, Poirier, left side, shoots, he scores! Back and forth we go, Jeremy Poirier, 4-4. Win the faceoff, back trying to clear the zone. Pelletier up top for Connor Zeri. Zeri, Poirier, left side, shoots, he scores! Back and forth we go, Jeremy Poirier, 4-4.